economy to the way that it was from the 30s to the 1970s when people brought their families here to educate them and buy homes and make a better way for themselves. As I stand here to remind all of you today, not the part of the community, not the business organization, nor the utility companies that create our jobs, but it's we, the people, that create jobs.